want me a hood ass trap nigga that say slat nigga.
You know this, you know who we talking about.
Hello, annyeonghaseyo.
You let me finish that by myself.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Welcome to our channel. If you're new here, if you're not, welcome back. You've seen our faces before. You know what we look like. If you haven't already, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe down below, follow, you know, usual. Make sure you hit that comment section as well. We want to know your opinions, how you feeling, how's your day?
Pissed.
Their reaction was wet.
This sucks.
You guys are ass.
You guys have terrible camera quality.
We're on the iPhone, guys. The camera's coming soon.
Don't bear with us. Soon. Bear with us.
Carisha, please.
Ain't nobody out here handing out money.
All right, today we're going to get into another group, guys. I've never heard of this group. She's never heard of this group.
I've never heard of it. They must be. I've never heard of this group before.
Secret Number.
By Doomchita?
No, the group is Secret.
The group is Secret Number? Okay.
Doomchita is good.
Let me get them glasses off you.
That jacket. The outfit is just.
Okay. I don't know, man. I'm feeling it. I'm loving the glitter. I'm feeling it.
Me too. And I don't need to get us a girl group, so this is new to me. Oh, she is beautiful. They all are, but that was with the hair.
Who is this with the pink hair?
Yes.
I need to borrow that.
Whoever suggested this, thank you.
I'm serious. Whoever suggested this, thank you. Let me learn this for K-Con.
Yeah, they might play it too. For the new year.
I love their outfits.
She is
so freaking pretty. Mm-hmm. The one with the short hair. She's serving. The girl with the long black hair, even though there's probably more than one.
I think I don't hear it coming out.
Yeah. What's in the box? What's in the box? What's in the box? That was so good. I like that. And I know nothing about that group.
Me neither.
zero zip nada. I have no clue who any of them are, but they were serving. That was
good.
And I'm
not like usually into girl groups. Mm-hmm.
But this, like the first 5 seconds of the song was like
a little taken back.
I was like, hold on. Wait a minute, this is a little bit.
And then they got into the raps. And I'm just
The first rap, I forgot. Like, the flow for that one, that was giving. It was really
you
giving.
You can see
it
in our reaction. It was like,
hold on.
But that was. The one with the pink hair and then the other girl with the short hair, y'all.
They were giving.
Their names
please,
down below, please.
Please, I need to know their
but
names.
But them two, they really stood out to me. I really liked them.
It was another girl with long black hair, too. I forgot which one it was. But I think it was the, I don't think it was the one with the glasses. It might have been the one with the goggles on. I don't know.
Let us know.
Please let us know because I need to know.
We might have to do a cat.
Right, we might have to do some investigation for them because.
Because they got a dance practice. We're going
to do dance practice
next. Okay. We should do dance practice
next. Great. Their dance practice. What else do they have? Do they have any other songs?
I'm like,
we'll find out.
Y'all know when y'all dive into a group, y'all dive.
You dive into a group, so Lordy.
I'm trying to.
I just started diving into cars.
This is my first official like girl group.
Girl groups aren't really her thing, so for her to be
like another, I like groups, but I'm not.
It's hard for her to get into them.
It's hard for me to get into it. Like I like a couple songs and stuff like that.
But you can't. It's like hard for you to stand them.
You have stolen my heart. Oh yeah.
Or I like red five diamonds in my bag. And thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to smash that like button, hit the subscribe button and that bell so you're notified every time we post. Don't forget to comment down below any other groups that you want us to see, any other videos or songs that you want us to react to. And don't forget to follow us on Instagram at Des and Leah. The app will be in the description box below, so don't forget to click on that before you leave. And without further ado, peace.